Go and make them laugh.
I passed. Fucking how the hell I did, I do not know.
Hello, Dirk.
Hello.
Dirk,
yes.
You now have 5 minutes to make Big Brother laugh.
Well, there's this bar in Montana that I know, and one day I was sitting in there and a horse walked in, believe it or not. And the bartender came up and said, listen, what do you want? The horse says, I'd like a beer. Could I have a beer? The bartender says, oh, sure, but can I ask you a question? Horse says, sure. Bartender says, why the long face? That's a yes? That is funny. Can I go now?
Dirk, you have 1 minute left to make Big Brother laugh.
Oh, God. I don't have anything more. There once was a fellow named Dirk, who everyone thought was a jerk, till he did a show called Big Brother against the advice of his mother, and now he's just turning down work.
Dirk, your 5 minutes are now up. You failed to make Big Brother laugh.
Tough row.
You may now leave the diary room.
Thank you.
Did you fail, Dirk? Did you really?
Did you fail?
Come and high five me. I failed
said,
too.
But I said,
Dirk, what did you do?
I'm just not funny.
What did you do with
I'm just not funny. I'm not funny.
But you are funny.
I made millions being funny, but...